The Marigold Hotel has been going properly for 8 months now. People who come and go, but there's been a core of regulars from the beginning, and Sunny takes a roll call every morning.
A most valuable precaution to ensure that nobody has died in the night.
Mrs. Evelyn Greenslade.
Here.
Douglas Ainsley.
Yeah, I'm here.
Mrs. Madge Hardcastle.
Here.
Norman Cousins and Miss Carol Parr.
Both here.
Mrs. Muriel Donnelly.
What's left?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the great Guy Chambers.
Lordy, Lord, have mercy on my ovaries.
First time in India?
No, it's just pretty much a dream until now.
Any other dreams I could help you with?
You should marry that girl.
I want to.
Sometimes it seems to me that the difference between what we want and what we fear is the width of an eyelash.
I'm so sorry. Were you talking to me?
I don't know why I tell you anything.
Because I'm older and wiser.
19 days older.
That's the entire lifespan of a wasp.
The second best exotic Marigold Hotel.
I couldn't resist the chance to come back and visit the old crumbling ruins and see how the hotel was doing as well.
Great news for Johnny Depp fans. Walt Disney Pictures has announced the official release date for Pirates of the Caribbean 5. It will hit theaters on July 7, 2017. It will be 6 years between Jack Sparrow's latest adventures. The combined franchise has pulled in almost $4 billion globally. Wow, we can't wait to see the crazy pirate again. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date and see you next time.